That Sly Cigarette. Song sung in 1898 by Miss S.H. Dudley for the Runaway Girl. And Tiny Tim trying to redo it. If girls and boys were asked what joys they found the most entrancing, each boy would name his favorite game from sports, drinks, and dancing. But girls with me will all agree, although you think I'm joking, with twinkling eye they'd make reply, the best of all is smoking. Oh, Sly Cigarette, oh, fine cigarette, why did you teach me to love you so when I have to pretend that I don't, you know? Oh, Sly Cigarette, oh, fine cigarette, why did you teach me that I don't, you know? Oh, Sly Cigarette, oh, fine cigarette, why did you teach me to love you so when I have to pretend that I don't, you know? Oh, Sly Cigarette, oh, fine cigarette, why did you teach me to love you so when I have to pretend that I don't, you know? Oh, you poor little cigarette, how they're stomping and crushing you today. They're taking advantage of your small little nature. They're blaming you for cancer when you can still get cholesterol from butter and fat from lard and bacon and all these meats and cheeses that are causing heart attacks and tumors. Why are they picking on you, oh, Sly Cigarette? It's not fair. Somebody has to protest and get back to normality again. Oh, Sly Cigarette, oh, fine cigarette, why did you teach me to love you so when I have to pretend that I don't? Sly Cigarette, yes. Oh, fine cigarette, what is it? Why did you teach me to love you so when I have to pretend that I